Charleroi wasted no time in making the visitors most uncomfortable. Amara Baby eventually put Charleroi one up in the 43rd minute. The lead was doubled as a second goal arrived in the 50th minute by Jeremy Pervet, who was in the right place to bundle in the ball. Genk brought in Mabwana Ali Samata and Leon Bailey to improve their strike power. However, this proved to be to no avail and the match degenerated into a series of fouls and injuries.